Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Justin Lin will not direct Fast and Furious 7. I'll tell you more after this.
How would you like to test how good you are, Tony? No referees, no rules. Pure fighting, man to man. But to watch a person's life evolve and change, that is what I offer. We want to see a pure-hearted, good-natured man of Tai Chi become a killer. Let the show begin.
After four films at the helm, Justin Lin is finally stepping down from the Fast and Furious franchise and will no longer be directing Fast 7. According to The Hollywood Reporter, the filmmaker has informed Universal that he wouldn't be returning for the latest installment of the popular action series. Lin has been the studio's go-to director for the films ever since 2006's The Fast and the Furious, Tokyo Drift. Lin's departure reportedly has nothing to do with creative differences, but rather time issues. This is because Universal is fast-tracking the Fast and the Furious 7 for release next year, which would overlap with the post-production on Fast and Furious 6, and he has stated that the rush would not result in his best work. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook. See you next time.